Hello there. My name is John McCarthy. Pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. Looking forward to this. Nice par four in front of us as we kick things off. Let's see what happens out there. Good shot. Setting up from 145 yards away. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. Good work there. Great shot on the approach. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. That was amazing. And after that one, you sit at one under par. And you've got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. And second shot here on the second hole. Nice. Here's a 7-foot putt. Looking good. And after that hole, we'll go down to 2 under. And we're teeing up now on the third. This could be good. Yep, that's gonna work. All right, let's put this in the hole, pull down a birdie, and sprint to the next hole. It could be a good one. And the putt drops in for birdie. So that makes you 3 under for the day. Careful out there. We got a tailwind blowing. And look at this. You've got all of that one. I'm sure of it. Okay, this is looking to be about 225 from the pin. There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. 5 under if you sink this putt. No, it's going right by the hole. 4 feet to the cup. So far, so good. Good work out there today. That's your fourth birdie so far. And here we have a lovely par four hole. I like that. And we're about 115 yards away. This one's looking good. Nailing another approach. Nice. 9 feet to go. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. All right, let's see what we can do off the tee here. It's a long par 4. This one's looking pretty good. Okay, second shot on the 6th. Having that, and this one is for the birdie. Looking good. That's gonna do just nicely. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Now you've got a 7-foot putt. This putt's going. Amazing. And after that one, you're at 7 under. Par 4 for this one. And the tee shot's looking decent. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. Well done. All right, here we go. This one for the birdie. And that's in there for your eighth bird on the day. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. And the wind's a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one. So far, so good for this one. Okay, we may need a little more club than normal here. That green is elevated. This one's looking good. And there we go. Nice little approach shot. Okay, 4 feet to go. This putt's tracking. And with that putt, the round comes to an end. And look at this scorecard at the end of your round. 10 under par, great stuff. And that's that. I had a lot of fun out there with you today. Thanks for taking me around the course. We'll see you next time.